We have time, Berkey.
See this right here? This is the greatest decision I've ever made. Welcome to Project AI.
LeBron, I'm sick of you. We haven't won in years. So I've decided, Betty, come here. I've decided to create the Lakers' next star. It's Benny, aka Project AI, Allen Iverson. I'm about to train this man to become the best basketball player of all time. Number one draft pick. Every ring ever. Let's start. Benny, we need to perfect your NBA walking, okay? Because half of the game is about how you show up to the game. Okay, you need the swag, you understand? You already got the suit. Let me show you by example, okay? You can be the worst basketball player ever, but as long as you got the swag when you walk in, you're all good. Example. In fact, do the commentary. And it's all good at the tournament!
Right.
Let's go.
Let's do this. Oh damn. Yeah, oh damn. Keep going. Yeah. Oh damn.
Yeah.
Oh damn. Yes, sir. Yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Up next. Up next.
He's got the walk down. Yo, this is honestly.
Oh God.
I'm so proud of this kid. Honestly, yeah, we'll work on that. Ball handling, man. Okay. Let's go with some ball handling drills, okay? Look, man, all of that fancy stuff, man, it doesn't matter. Just have to get the ball into the hoop. In any way possible. So first we're going to start up with the layup. Okay. Now don't watch me, yeah, because, you know, I've been out of the NBA for years. Yeah, this might look good, yeah. This doesn't get, you know.
Cut the camera.
Yeah.
You want to walk up? Hey.
Yeah, I can't lie.
That's why he's the future, okay? I'm just the coach, okay?
Wait.
But you get the point. You run up and you lay it in. Off the backboard into the hoop. Nice.
That was close.
Again!
We're gonna keep going.
This is how you make a genius. Nice. Oh! One more time. Nice. Oh, man.
Ooh, straight
into
it.
He's getting technical with it. Okay. LeBron, I'm coming. I promise you. One more time. Beautiful. Nice. Oh, wow.
Ooh, almost.
Keep going. Nice.
Ooh.
That was so close.
You know, Benny, come here. Let me give you a moment. See, the game of basketball is about passion. It's about feeling. Some of the greatest basketball players ever didn't even play with hoops. They use milk crates. On the side of like electric, but you know what I'm talking about. Yeah. I want you to channel that inner energy. Okay? Channel your inner rage. Remember, you were raised in carnivore. No one ever makes it out of here. Use that to make yourself.
Just like record around.
Show them this desolate area. No one ever makes it out of here. Apart from BP, BP Petrol.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Channel your rage, Benny.
Yeah, maybe we're stuck here.
Yeah. Wow.
Alright, hold on. Hold this.
Jump sense opening.
Hold this.
Let's go down to the basics.
Okay.
I am in no way a professional. Understand that.
He is a professional if he fails.
I am in no way a professional.
Okay, let's go.
Look, man.
Okay. Simple dribbling etiquette.
Here he goes. The layup magic.
You gotta apply the pressure into the fingers.
Okay.
That's how the ball stays close by.
Let me move in closer.
Of course, yeah. Each side of the hoop.
Show us what you're talking about, coach.
Of course. Now, normally there would be corners. There would be squares. They'd have it painted up so it'd help you like get into the corners and stuff.
But we don't have that.
We don't have that.
Because we're in Conybury.
We don't need that. It's okay. But at the end of the day, you dribble. Now, once you grab hold of the ball, you're allowed to take 2 steps. Nice. Any more than that is a travel. So, nice. I'm dribbling. Ooh. I'm approaching. 1, 2. Now, I've taken my second step, so this last step, gotta make it all the way up. You wanna aim for the corner.
Okay.
Imagine there's a square, you wanna aim for the corner.
Okay.
So, aim for the corner.
Oh, that was close. That was close.
But it still went in. So,
that was close.
Let's see if we can do that from your end.
Thank God that went in.
Go for it.
Ooh. And just like that,
That's it. I'm out of here.
At me.
Out of Conybury.
At me. At me.
One more time.
I know how to do this. We're going again. We're going again.
Me.
We're going again.
Yes.
Next, Allen Iverson, fam. Let's go again.
We
go. On God.
Project AI.
Let's say Project AI. Back to back.
Oh!
Back to back.
Yo.
Back to back.
Yo.
Yes. Exactly. Fist up. Yup. We. This is us. This is us. This is us. You got this. You got this. You got this. You got this. And just like that,
on to the next exercise.
Yes, sir.
Look, man, all you need to do is get past us. Make the same layups you were doing before. That's it, okay? That's it. Good. Whenever you're ready, man, we're here. Have your best.
Nice.
There we go. You can swap hands. Just make sure you... Oh, okay.
Oh. Uh-oh, wow, okay.
It was close.
Okay.
It was close. It was
maybe close. I need to start filling in some Indeed applications. Let's get it.
Alright, let's go again.
Don't worry. You can't rush greatness.
Exactly.
Come on, Betty. Show them what I chose you.
Come on now.
Lovely.
Come on now. Oh, okay.
Lovely. Okay.
Bro, it's me now.
Nice.
Come on.
Oh! Oh, okay.
That wasn't too bad.
The vision was there. Let them know, Remy. The vision was there.
Project
the vision.
Tiger style.
Yo. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with. There's no place to hide as I step inside the room. Dr. Doom, prepare for the boom. Bam! Oh man, I slam. Damn, I scream like Tarzan. I be tossing and forcing, my style is awesome. I'm causing more family feud than Richard Dawson. And the survey said, you're dead. Baby flying guillotine chops off your fucking head. Mister, who is that?
Hey yo,
the Wu is back. Making niggas go blow up like on Super Jet. Me fear no one. Oh no, here come the Wu-Tang Shogun. Kill her to her eardrum.
Okay. Here we go. All right.
Hey, you're there, man. You can take your shot. Continue to dribble. Choice is yours, man. Hey, where do you going, boy?
Analyze the board.
Okay.
Did we do it?
And then.
Listen.
See, there's 2 types of people in this world.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
There's 2 types of people in this world.
They're losers, and it's me! A visionary! Holy sh! Ayo!
You kidding me?
Superman was based off a real thing.
NBA, get me!
Man said Superman and Batman. Nah, fam. Benny. We have Benny.
I earned it.
We have Benny.
Benny.
Yes, sir.
Benny.
Yes, sir.
And we will win. All right. So currently, my play is tired. All right. Now, when my play is tired, it's my job as a coach to go and get him refreshments.
Thanks.
Okay. So we're gonna go get, you know what I mean, some nutritional, you know what I mean, some nutritional value. I have no idea what I just said.
Okay.
But you know you can make yourself happy.
Is there a fridge? Only the best for my player.
Good.
Even if you should get. You don't have an NBA budget, so that's, you know what I mean?
Yeah, we don't have an NBA budget.
Yeah, let's relax on that. Should we just get like a big thing?
Yeah, we're the big bottles of water, right? Oh, well, I mean, oh. Just pick a random one, I don't know. What do you think he'd like?
The kiwi and lime. Get that sugar in it.
Come,
get
calm,
that sugar
calm.
In it. It's the diet of athletes. Yeah.
$389.
Hold it.
Everything.
Hey, deal with
them,
man, please. Deal with them first. No,
because
I just asked you a simple question. But, hey, hey. Hold this real quick, sorry. Bread him. Call the boss. Because I'll just take whatever. Okay, I'll just take whatever. He will be here only. Okay. Yeah?
Yeah,
I'll stand outside. Don't tell me to go outside. I'll stand in the shop and wait for the boss, man. Don't talk like that to me. Don't see man in the shop and act mad, you know?
What do you want
right now? I asked you a simple question, I told you. Oh,
yeah, yeah.
Hold this real quick.
This is why Project AI was formed.
You gotta understand. Well, Sultan already said it. This is why Project AI was, you know, executed.
Get out of here.
We
man.
Gotta get out. We gotta leave.
Out
now.
Of here, heavy.
I can't.
Man. Did we really just actually make Project AI?
Yeah. I think like, we actually did.
Project Sight. Did we actually just like? Why is this guy in so many shirts?
Bro, I don't know, man.
Yo, we just made like. Yo. Yo, LeBron, I'm actually like coming for you. Yo. Honestly, I've got potential over here, man.
Bro, we actually did this for real, for real.
Man. So the future of basketball is.
From Gunny Bird.
What you need to do, man, you need to go to the trenches and exploit these children.
Oh, God, fam.
Practicing
your defense, boy.
Let's go.
Right, check up.
Honestly, man, this guy's the future of the Lakers. Yeah. Oh my god.
Yo.
Oh my god.
Go.
Oh my god, that is a child. Oh my god. To shoot, essentially, you want the form and the technique. This is how I do it. This is probably not the way to do it. And that's probably why I don't score points. But hey, we have AI over here. He's gonna figure out. He's the best. Yeah, that's why I'm the coach. God, man, get me out of here.
Damn.
I should be flipping burgers.
Damn.
Oh my god.
It's your time to shine.
Nice.
Oh.
If he made that in one shot, I would have left. If he made that in one shot, I would have left.
Okay. Come on, focus. Wow. Yeah, jump a little.
Yeah.
Wow.
See, think this is a straightforward journey. It's not. This is AI!
This is bumps! There's hills in the road, okay?
Logic.
But my vision is there.
We don't stop until
good.
Wow. There we go.
I told you.
In the making.
Vincent!
What did I tell you, huh?
Okay.
Whether you did good or bad, there'll be hella reporters waiting for you to ask you questions on this, right? Now, what you need to do, if you did good, you know, act like you planned everything.
Yep.
Now, if you did bad, what you need to do is blame everybody but yourself.
Yeah, he got him out, man.
He already knows.
Let's go. So, say, you know, you dropped 63 points this game. How do you feel?
Bad, because the 6'3" guy just kept getting in my way.
Okay, okay, nice. You still dropped 63 points, though. How do you feel about that? You did extremely well today. How do you feel about that?
Pretty good.
Yeah, pretty good. More practice?
There have been a lot of rumors to say that your 63 points was all based on luck. Would you like to confirm or deny this accusation?
Was it based on luck or skill?
Was it skill?
Let them know. Okay, that's if you did good. Now if you do bad, deflect all the blame, okay? If they ask you anything about yourself, deflect it onto the player next to you. Okay, you understand me? Go. Your performance this game was very poor, Benny. What do you have to say for yourself?
Michael Jordan just kept slapping me.
I understand that. The coaches, right? It's the coaches' fault.
Yeah, it was all the coaches. That's what I like to hear.
Never your fault. I think you're ready to get to the NBA now, Benny.
I'm playing 6M's in the back. Watch she throw it back. She just wanna rest. Me and Joey back. And we in our back. I love in the forest. 59 rows.